All right, so we've been waiting and hoping, and Daddy just got his antelope way up on that hillside up there. And so we just mobilized. We're scarfing a granola bar. We just threw a bunch of water in our packs, me and my co-pilots, and got to watch the whole thing go down. It was pretty awesome. So we are hiking across the plain and gonna help him get this buck packed out. End of the climb.
It's way back there.
What is that, Riley?
Good hike, baby. No, that was hard.
Oh my goodness.
That was a hike. Oh, wow. I know, right?
Pretty wide open country out here. Shot him up on that yellow slope right where it meets the gray, kind of right in the middle of that slope there. Glassed him up from the truck out there. I went in about 2 miles down the road, went way up and around and got on this yellow and gray ridge right here and went all the way up and over. Dropped down the other side, shot him from right where the yellow meets the gray, right?